If Kalai made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. Flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. I was playing song, just like the first Utaru saw it. The search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. Looks like the edge broke off recently. I still don't think she could have fallen into the river from here. I should keep looking around. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Dye trailing's here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. There's marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. receipt pouch. Might help identify her. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. Maybe I should find out what that signal was before I head out. Huh? can use shock ammo.
Bright or day, stranger.
Hunter to hunter, let's...
We all lament Calais' death, but perhaps it's time to move on.
No, not until I hear from Aloy. That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing, away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Calais' body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
Belongs to Lina, Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Be Summerwind. But where is Kel?
Oh. You just couldn't keep your hands out of the soil, could you? So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. And I'm sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
You think you stopped Kalai's beliefs from spreading? But when people hear what you did, they'll cast aside the old ways even more.
No.
And you won't be around to do anything about it.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice!
Cal thought that silencing Kalai would silence her beliefs. Prove her wrong. That will give Kalai justice.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this. As thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you for revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive. I'll make sure Kel's body is properly seen to.
I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible.
Kel's treachery will be a shock to many in Plainsong.
Kel would have gotten away with murder, if not for you, Aloy.
You've done enough for us, Outlander. Go while the roots are strong.
I'll always be grateful you exposed Kel's treachery.
I'll make sure Kel's body is properly
I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible.
Are you sure?
Yes. I think it'll be better this way.
After you, Aloy.
I need to head further west. To get more of Gaia's components. Make her stronger. You two can stay here in the meantime. Gaia can help get you up to speed. I'm not trying to shut you out. It's like training.
Actually, I'm gonna go back east to get Erend. Bring him here. Look, allies, friends can help. We have a place to stay now. And like you said, Gaia can teach us, catch us up. It'll be okay.
Okay. Take these then.
One to wear, one for backup.
While you're at it, stop by Stone's Echo and look for Milu. Give her a message for Talana that I found a way over the mountains.
Will do.
Are you going with him?
No. After what happened in the cave below, I want to stay here a while. There is much I need to understand. Maybe by the time you get back, I'll have a thing or two I can teach you.
Looking forward to it. When will you be back?
I'm not sure. But hopefully I'll have one of Gaia's missing components with me.
Be careful out there. Even in Plainsong, we heard how the Tanakhth clanlands are suffering from storms, machines, and now Regala.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Good hunting, Aloy.
Guess I'll have to do some exploring to find the parts I need. The snow brought the chill. Sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
Outlander! Faith me! You're the Outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the Marshals. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakhth. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the clanlands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, I was scouting northwest of here, near the village of Saltbite. There's a place there where the ground is made of metal. Don't know what it means, but it can't be good. Be wary.
Appreciate the warning. Made of metal? That might be a cauldron.
If you walk by, you'll miss out.
There's
a
cauldron. There's machine overrides.
I've got nothing to report. Don't. landscapes fool you. It's deadly out here.
I won't do much here. Greenshine. I'm in luck. I can catch my breath here. This'll keep. The land out here is sick with light, too. But we'll be able to heal a lot. Once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus. Machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. Wonder what they're up to.
I won the race! Hey,
you threw a rock in my face!
Not like... get any uglier.
Ha ha.
Hey, who are you?
Everyone, we got company!
Riding machines, huh? Who taught you to do that?
Hey, squad! We got someone with a death wish here.
Whoa. Look at that hair. What?
Someone get a little lost in the desert?
Hey, what's that thing the Easterners keep saying we do?
Oh, yeah. We all drink blood here, right? Maybe we should drink yours.
You can try.
Is that a challenge?
Cool your blaze, Josek. Don't think you want to test your luck with a soldier that took down Regala's champion. We have no business with you, Outlander. I think we all had our fun. Road's right over there.
Those machines used to be Regala's. But you don't look like holdouts to me. Who are you? How'd you get these mounts?
Around here, you want something, you race for it. You cross that finish line first, I'll answer any questions you have.
Aloy, you got a mount?
Race is full.
Actually, I think a spot just opened up.
All right. What are the rules?
Don't die.
This ought to be good.
Shut up, Pekka.
This way, fresh meat. Let's get you that mount. I see you carry a bow. Good. You'll need to use it if you want to win.
Against the other racers?
They will if you don't. We put everything on the line when we get on that track. Makes it worth something. You could test run the track if you want to. Just let me know when you're ready for the real thing.
I'll do a practice run.
If you think it'll help.
Thank you.
You done? Your race is waiting.
Let's do this.
All right. Everyone get ready. Prize for winning the race. You earned it.
I think you owe me some answers.
Name's Atta. As for how we got these mounts, most of us here used to be rebels. Joined Regala's army thinking we'd get a chance to fight in a real war against the Karja. Instead, Regala slaughtered our own in cold blood, barren light. When we made it back to camp, we snuck out on our mounts and never looked back, been racing the clan lands ever since. Decided we were better off on our own. No rules, no chiefs. Just the speed of our mounts and the taste of blood.
Doesn't sound too bad, I guess. Where's your quiet friend? The one with the mask. He didn't join the race.
He gave up his spot so you could join. Probably for the best.
What makes you say that?
That one hasn't lost a single race. Thought you would have gotten your answers if he stuck around.
Maybe.
You know, Hax found a spot to set up a race at the farthest end of Lowland territory, right by the beach. Make your way there, maybe there'll be a spot waiting for you.
If I'm in the area, I'll think about it.
Hey, Loy, you here to join the race? You racing?
I gotta go.
Don't be a stranger.
Come on. Give me some pointers.
I run on instinct. If mine's better than yours. Always take a look at the track after a race. Taking the blood spilled. Appreciate the little things.
It's not like Red Teeth to let strangers onto the track. Guess he sees something in you.
Anyone got some machine oil to spare? Max!
I think we have some left over. Let me look.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Be careful if you're traveling southwest, champion. Rebels have set up camp in the hills. I'm sure they'd be more than happy to dig your grave.
Thanks for the warning. Sounds like Uznoth could use a hand dealing with these rebels.
I've got nothing. You look geared up for battle.
Fire is wasted on that machine.
Stash.
Day's winding down. But that doesn't mean I am.